Vitale 71 kilograms, Alexander Borduja minus 95 and Renza Stanislav 65 kilos division. Right hand, it's using more time the jab, Igor Škoda in the start of the second round. After 30 seconds, Igor Škoda trying to use the left hand. Good right to the body for Todorov. Todorov is trying to come forward. Right to the body, left to the head for Todorov. Another left for Škoda. Now Škoda is in his corner, Todorov with two power shots, another right, left to the body. Left to the body for Todorov. Left to the body for Igor Škoda. Left hook, another right hand for Škoda. Oh, very, very dangerous now, Isodorov. Another right, very powerful right to the head. Trying to put again his opponent down, another right overhand, another one. Todorov left to the body, right to the head. Right to the head again for Todorov. Oh, left to the body, another left to the body, very dangerous now, and very, very powerful is Todorov. aggressive style for Todorov. Left to the head for Todorov. Right to the head now. Another left to the head for Škoda. And I think the second round, again, the winner is Todorov. Right to the head for Todorov. Another right to the head, and we have the finish of the second round.
Cam încet și mi se pare că mă au cam
încet. Auziți că aud numai ce se face în ring, dar pe dumneavoastră nu mă aud.
Da, da. Ia. Pe bune.
Da, bune.
Deci eu chiar am vorbit și se... Chiar am vorbit. Eu mă aud pe mine, dar nu se aude foarte tare. Să auzi tot de ce, dar nu știu. Am
ușor.
Mai verifice încă o dată.
Round 3, Igor Škoda against Vadim Todorov. We are in the third round, and after two rounds I think Todorov is in control of this fight. Two left hands for Todorov. Right to the body for his opponent. Right to the body for Todorov. Left to the hand, to the head. Todorov is trying another left to the body. He's trying to control the distance, Todorov. Now he's coming forward. Another left for Todorov. Oh, very, very dangerous now. Todorov with the right hand. Another right hand for Todorov, right to the head. He's trying another right Todorov. Right overhand, right hook, very dangerous. Todorov is trying to close the distance. He's coming forward. Another right to the head for Todorov. Left, another left. Škoda is coming forward. Try to work in short distance. Right to the body. Another right for left hook, left to the body, right to the head. Nice combination for Todorov. Another good left for Todorov. Another one. Oh, very, very powerful now. Right overhand. Another right for Todorov. Oh, some problems for Škoda, but he stay on the feet. Another left to the head. Another right one. We are in the end of the third round. And Todorov is trying to finish the fight in this round. Final round. Igor Škoda against Vadim Todorov. Vadim Todorov was in control for two rounds. First round and second round, but also he was very, very dangerous in the final of the third round. Škoda is coming forward. Good combination to the body for Škoda. Trying to control the distance, Todorov. Todorov is coming forward, right to the body for Todorov. Right to the body also for his opponent, left to the body now for Todorov. Another left to the head for Todorov. Right to the head for Škoda. Left hook now, Todorov. Škoda trying to close the distance to stay in short distance and put some problems to his opponent. Todorov is using the jab and control the distance. Left hook, right to the body. Right hand to for Todorov. Now Todorov is trying to come near his opponent, right to the body for Todorov. Another left for Todorov. Right to the head. Left hook for Todorov. Left jab, very good for Todorov. Todorov is very, very good and he's using the jab. You see again, left to the head for Todorov. 1-2, 1-2. His opponent is now near him. Igor Škoda with two hooks, left and right. Last seconds from this fight. Left hook for Todorov, and we have the final of the end of this fight. Igor Škoda against Vadim Todorov. We are waiting the judges for the decision. Let's see who is the winner after four rounds, and we see the best moments from this fight. Igor Škoda against Vadim Todorov. We have a winner, unanimous decision after four rounds. Vadim Todorov win against Igor Shkoda in the second fight of this evening.